It's been an expensive year for shoppers as the cost of our supermarket staples soars.
There's still more to come in the months ahead.
But relief could be in sight. Metcash, the wholesaler of IGA and Foodland stores, has warned pushing prices even higher could push customers out the door.
We don't want to lose those market share gains that we've been able to make over the past few years.
But many of us are already changing the way we shop.
Australian households are tightening their belts. They're expecting ongoing price rises.
Using strategies like buying cheaper home brand labels, buying in bulk, buying more basic items.
Vegan or gluten-free things in particular, and they've always been expensive, but they're sort of extortionate now.
And just cutting back overall.
I pretty much shop to a list and menu plan, but now I'm just a lot stricter on myself.
Coles says it has cut the price of around 1 in 20 products since January, while rival Woolies reduced prices on around 300 essential items in May. But neither grocery giant would tell 7 News just how many products now have higher prices.
We're seeing customers even change where they shop. They're buying online if they think they can get a discount. They're certainly buying on special, but they're shifting to the discount retailers.
A shift that could be short-lived, with hopes growing that grocery prices could level out by Christmas.
We'd like to think that the worst is now behind us and pricing will start to stabilise in this next 6-month period.
Gemma Acton, 7 News.